I went back to first encounter and found a clown and woman spinning wool, and I'm trying to think how to knock them off the table, how to work them together as they were plainly, some waves passing between foolishness and fate, between a line and a wobble, a heart and breath and sky, to resist figuring it, fingering it, leave the lips closed and hum the tune Emerson drew.